This is it, right? The Rockstall?
Aye, lad. The Council of Valkyries.
The Valkyries are of Valhalla, are they not?
Glad to see you're paying attention, brother. You are correct. Valhalla, the Great Hall of the Einherjar, is their home within Asgard. But while there, they are subject to the scrutiny of the Allfather himself. And relations between the Valkyries and Odin were tense during my tenure as his advisor.
Why?
Well, that's an even longer story, lad. For now, why don't we look around for some clues? Gunnar, Mistress of War. After any conflict, big or small, she would be first on the scene, sussing out the worthy spirits for a free trip to Valhalla. A gruesome task, but she took great pride in it.
Any conflict? Impossible.
It's true. She had help from her sisters, of course, but Gunnar was always first to arrive. Her judgment of the fallen was unparalleled, and an invaluable resource to Odin. She was one of his favorites. This is none other than Geirdrifol, the Master of Arms in Valhalla, responsible for arming and training Odin's Einherjar.
His what?
His army, come Ragnarok. The entire reason Valhalla exists, you see. The Einherjar wait in the Great Hall endlessly, feasting, drinking and fornicating themselves silly. Once Ragnarok begins, Odin calls them into service to fight on his behalf. Geirdrifol had her hands full training that lot. This, my friends, is Kara. Now, Valkyries are volatile by nature, but Kara, the lass is Wild Storm personified.
A Wild Storm?
Aye. Calm and collected, then the air would shift and the fury of her storm would unleash. It was beautiful in a way, assuming you could find proper shelter. Her tears would cleanse the blood-soaked battlefields. This is Rota, a chooser of the slain.
I thought all the Valkyrie did that.
Not exactly, lad. Although that is what they're most famous for, and by far their greatest responsibility. You've seen what happens to the dead without the judgment of the Valkyries.
Hellwalkers.
That's right. Rota, Gunnar, Skuld. Without them to clean up the aftermath of battle, Hell overflows with souls meant for Valhalla. A sorry state of affairs. Rota must be beside herself. Ah, here we have Eir, the healer.
A Valkyrie healer? Strange.
Eir was strange, as a matter of fact. Very quiet, very calm. Where her sisters were violent rapids, Eir was a gentle stream. She healed the wounds of both mortals and gods, and even a certain all-knowing sage who once drank too much and fell off a mountain. Not my proudest moment. Olrun, once the daughter of a powerful chieftain, she fell defending him during a Reaver attack. Olrun was escorted to Valhalla, where she chose to devote her afterlife to the pursuit of knowledge above all else. Quite unusual behaviour amongst the constant drinking and feasting of her fellow Valhallian denizens.
How'd she end up a Valkyrie?
Odin. He saw a kindred spirit in Olrun's single-minded pursuit of knowledge. He appointed her as a Valkyrie's resident historian.
two going in or what?
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Ah, Niflheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
It smells bad. What is this stuff?
This mist is cursed.
Cursed?
Quite right. Safe to breathe for a time, but it'll kill if we linger. Just one more reason to love Niflheim.
What is that stuff? Weird.
Yes. A strange material.
Let's see.
Ah! Fancy seeing you two here!
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop's center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
I wouldn't recommend staying in the mist for too long. That stench will stick to your hair, your weapons, your armor. And I will not touch your gear until you burn all the tiny beasties off in the fires of Muspelheim. Also, it will kill you.
There's something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
Another Valkyrie.
Here in Niflheim?
Oh,
thanks
freedom.
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
If they want to be saved, why do they put up such a fight?
They are fierce opponents. It is good for you.
You know, most parents just want their children to get a full night's sleep.
Behind you! Incoming!
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the Realm Tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you.
Get you all bum-fuzzled over there. Get going!
much like the heat, Rock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Around here, they all go right...
Come.
Okay. Wow. It's hot here. But... is that... snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire. The source of fire itself. And all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Putzing around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I'd recognize Ivaldi's stench.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. The voice! It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train? The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Yeah!
crazy. And look, there's loot!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Be ready, boy.
I am. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Come.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
There's the way through! Keep breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready!
Yeah.
my lead.
Say the word.
Thank you.
Gate open! My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the bow.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
Ready?
Oh, you meant the boy, of course.
Yeah!
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
There's a sword! What's this? The fifth?